Morning. Welcome back to Durness. And it looks like it's going to be a blue sky day. I think you can just about make out the campsite and the bay in the distance. So for my walk today, generally I'll be heading west from the village of Durness. And on the map, it looks like I'll be able to link up a couple of paths to form a circular route. Now I didn't mention it when I was on the beach last night, but in the distance, I can actually make out the outline of Orkney. Now there's a video I'd like to make. I've said too much. There is a beach down there which I'm hoping to get to later. Access that way looks very marshy, so I'm going to carry on the path. And I'm hoping there's a few interesting features in the coastline this way. There's a paddle boarder out there in the bay. Lovely day for it. There's a stone wall which goes right to the cliff edge, which is cutting off my coastal route. So I'm going to head across the land a little bit and pick up another path. So that's the view back to Durness, rather striking in silhouette. However, on the other side of the headland is another interesting bay. I think I can feel a sequence coming on. So I'm heading for the other side of the dunes, just over there. I'm wading through several inches of rabbit poo. I like this place. Now, from a photography point of view, the important thing to do here is not to make any footprints. Now, it does look like a dog may have beaten me here, but they've kept to the edge and not spoilt this rather pretty scene. What an amazing location. As pretty as it is, there's no way out, unfortunately. Other than retrace my steps. So I'm going to cut across the dunes again and go to a beach which I know is there. Probably have lunch and resume my walk. There we have it, one beach as promised. I think it must be time for lunch. a nice spot for lunch. Now I'll have to be quite quick to explore this end of the beach as the tide is coming in. Although there is a track that leads off onto this peninsula, maybe that's a walk for a different day. Now on the other side of the water, and a little further over the coast, is Cape Roth. They're very hard to get to, but it's on my bucket list. Happy and different trip though. There is one single ferry to get you there, and their season doesn't start until May. And it is now mid-April. Now at this end of the beach, a little hard to make out in silhouette, are a rather striking building, the ruins of a church, and a graveyard beside that. If there's any indication of the history of them, I'll take a clip and put that up. Now the route back to Durness is going to follow the road, so I probably won't film that. Few more memories of the day. that was a walk west from Durness, taking in some fantastic landscape of Sutherland. In the next film from this series, I plan to head east. Until then, I have been your avuncular host. Thanks for watching.